If we have to, with all of the vision that we may have about e pluribus unum and from one nation, you know, from one, the idea of bringing us all together, whatever vision we have about liberty, life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness for all Americans, all sharing in prosperity, whatever vision we may have, well, my motivation is 1 in 5 children in America lives in poverty, I can't handle it. I mean, I just can't handle it. So every day I eat nails for breakfast, don a suit of armor, and go out there and fight for the kids. Because that's about everything. It's about the future. But you see them now in their budget saying, oh, we're going to, you hear them saying we're going to have some safety measures in the schools. They want to take it out of Title I when they're not cutting Title I. I mean, we do not have shared values. This is different. I mean, we used to have shared values and different approaches. We don't even have shared values now. So as we go forward, and as I said, that's why I'm so proud of my members. Everybody had all kinds of issues that they were concerned about, values that we cherish. But in order to win the election, we have to have the economic message of a better deal. It has been road tested, and maybe when David speaks, he can tell you more about it. But we will be getting to a place as we were in 06, 6 for 06, whatever that will be. What will the Democrats do when they are elected? And what we will do when we are elected is to make a difference and take our country back to what our founders intended, to honor the vows of our founders.